السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا Maritime Sky, وتشرف بوجودي معكم. Of course, today the opening of Offshore Arabia 9th edition. We are quite excited and happy that we have a number of important subjects to discuss and many other topics that will be, of course, reviewed over the two days of this conference. In my view, that the success of Offshore Arabia stems from the people who participate in it, the people who have initiative and taken the time and the energy to rationalize and or say to the public what to be in when it comes to the maritime industry. If we to think beyond today, we find a lot of new industry has came up. The future of the maritime industry is basically to create more growth and also at the same time reduce cost and re-establish itself as an important part of the economy globally and regionally. In my view also, that the discussion will touch into the regulation. In addition to that, I think technology is becoming very important. Innovation cycle is growing. We have discussion over unmanned vessels. We have also remotely controlled long driven vessels that will be driven by remote. And I think this stage, the global market require a lot of initiatives. It requires investment, it requires also clear understanding of what to be and how we can manage all of that. With that, I think the Offshore Arabia will be successful. The minds is there, whether legal matters and or financials. So I think everybody is looking forward to the discussion and taking note of what to be in the 9th Offshore Arabia. I would further say that on behalf of Gulf Navigation Holding and our subsidiaries, we would like to ensure and convey a simple message. In our work, environment, security, and safety are always number one. Quality always a priority, but as always, we believe the whole world look for an environmentally friendly shipping, and we are providers of that for the global market. Thank you very much.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طبعا اليوم تواجدنا هنا في المؤتمر ومعرض البحار العربية, تجمع مهم بالنسبة لنا في الهيئة الاتحادية للمواصلات البرية والبحرية, وندعم من مثل هذه اللقاءات. طبعا البحار العربية هي النسخة التاسعة اليوم, اللقاء اللي فيه جمعة كبيرة من الجهات في هذا المجال. وجود الأمين العام للآيمو مهم, كان جدا ممتاز ان اليوم استقطاب الدولة في مثل هذه التجمعات يعكس تماما إمكانية الدولة وثقة كل الأشخاص, كل من يبحث عن شيء في هذا المجال, أن دائما دولة الإمارات سباقة فيه. أنا حقيقة سعيد اليوم بتواجدي هناك, العدد كبير من الشركات والمؤسسات ومن صناع القرار متواجدين فيه, وفي نمو مستمر. أتصور أن خلال اليومين راح تكون هناك نتائج جدا طيبة, ونتمنى إن شاء الله لهم التوفيق, ومشكورين على استضافتكم. Maritime Sky, الله يوفقكم. مشكورين.